Let's take a look now at this morning's edition of This Day in History.
On the 24th of July 1978, 18-year-old Margaret Gardiner was crowned Miss Universe in Acapulco, Mexico. She was the first African and South African to win the pageant.